Hello guys, as you will see in the video, there is still some improvements to be made. And let me know in the comments what kind of contents you would like to see. And this is a flyby I took recently with the FA-18 Super Hornet in Flight Simulator 2020. It's not catastrophic, but it seems a bit lower to me. Let me know in the comments.